Hello everyone, so welcome to Insecta channel. In last class we have studied about the insect pest of rice and also we have described the damage symptom of yellow stem borer. So now we'll discuss about the damage symptom of the paddy caseworm and the nature of damage. So as we already know, the scientific name of paddy caseworm is Paraponyx stagnalis. So this is the older name, that is Nemphula depunctalis is the older name. So just remember Paraponyx stagnalis. So it also belongs to the family Pyralidae and order Lepidoptera. So in the last class we have discussed about the stem borer. So stem borer was also belongs to the family Pyralidae. So here also it is belongs to the family Pyralidae and order is Lepidoptera. So how the adult will look here? Adults are tiny, delicate moth and their size is 1.5 cm in length. Wings are white in color and speckled with pale brown markings. So you can see the body is actually white in color, but on the wings you can see the pale brown markings are there. So these are very tiny moth, okay? So in picture it might look like it is very big, but as you can see it is sitting on a leaf of the rice, and you know the width of the leaf rice. So just think how small it is. Next, this is the life cycle. So the total life cycle of this moth is 30 to 40 days. So here they will lay the egg singly, and the egg will arranged in a row at the tip of the leaf. So from the tip of the leaf the eggs will arranged, okay, and they will lay singly or single egg they will laid at a time. Then the caterpillar, means after the laying of the egg will hatch, then the caterpillar will form. And the caterpillar, when it will form, or the larval stage, whole larval stage it will stay inside the leaf case. So क्या होता है, ये insect क्या करते हैं, जो rice का leaf होता है उस leaf को case जैसा बनाते, जैसे साबुन का case रहता है उस type का ऐसे घर बना लेते हैं, tubular cases बना लेते हैं. So उसी case के अंदर ये रहते हैं. So the larva will stay inside the case made by the larva itself. Then pupation also, it will takes place in that case only, then the adult will form. Now you can see these are the tubular case. Ye sab tubular case hai, iske andar inside this you will find the larva, okay. And also some case will float inside the water. When you will see the complete field, you will find the cases are fall down and they are floating, okay. So if the cases is falling down, then by floating only they will move from one plant to another plant. Suppose dekho ye case niche pani mein gir gaya, to wo case kya karega, wo float hoke dusra ek ped ke paas jayega, fir waha par attack karega. Like this they can move from one plant to another. So the pest attacks the crop in the early transplanted stage. जब plant को हम transplant करेंगे उसी time में ही this insect will attack to the crop, okay. So young larva, they will cut the leaf blade into small bits and construct a tubular case. So young larva, they will construct the tubular case by cutting a small bits of the leaf, okay. And after forming that case they will stay inside the case. Then the larva will feed that foliage by scraping the green matter. So wherever they will stay, they will scrape the green matter from that area. So what will happen, because of their scraping white patches will form on the leaf blade, okay, in a ladder like fashion. So most important, what you have to remember here, just remember whenever the caseworm will attack to the rice plant, you will find white patches on the leaf blade in a ladder like fashion, okay. White patches are seen on the leaf blade in a लैडर लाइक फैशन. ओके देन टिलर्स जो होते हैं, टिलर्स विल बिकम स्टंटेड एंड लूज देयर विगर. सो क्या होता है, जो राइस का टिलर रहता है दे विल बिकम स्टंटेड, दैट मीन्स ग्रोथ नहीं होगा उनका, तो वो छोटे ही रह जाएंगे. टिलर्स आर बिकम स्टंटेड एंड दे विल लूज देयर विगर. सो देयर विगरिटी एबल टू ग्रोथ विल स्टॉप देयर. नेक्स्ट यू कैन सी द सिम्टम. व्हाट आर द सिम्टम? फर्स्ट इज लीफ केसेस विल फ्लोट ऑन द वाटर. सेकेंड इज लीफ कट एट राइट एंगल टू मेक द केस. एज यू कैन सी हियर, हियर दे हैव कटेड द लीव्स एट राइट एंगल एंड दे मेड द ट्यूबुलर केसेस अटैच टू दिस लीफ ब्लेड. देन लीव्स विथ पेपरी अपर एपिडर्मिस that were fed on by larva. So this is also important thing. Sometime in exam they will ask, papery upper epidermis is caused by which insect? So case one, they will form the papery upper epidermis. That means वो क्या होता है, जो chlorophyll content रहता है leaf का वो सब scrape करके वो they will feed on that matter. So what will happen? The leaf will look like a paper, white color paper. So papery upper epidermis will form. Then skeletonized leaf tissue usually appear ladder like fashion or ladder like scrapings. You can see here ladder like fashion they will scrape the white matter or they will skeletonized the leaf tissue. Then tillers become stunted, lost their vigor in the plants and maturity will also delayed by 7 to 10 days. Okay, so these are the symptoms. So if you cannot remember all the symptoms, for exam purpose you can write this ladder like symptom and papery upper epidermis. Okay, leaves with papery upper epidermis will formed by the larva because of the feeding of it. Okay, you write this 3 and 4th point. Next is infested plant leaf. You can see here they will become white and at later it will dry. Okay, next we'll see paddy leaf roller or paddy leaf folder. What is the scientific name of this? The scientific name is Naphalocrosis medinalis. It also belongs to the family Pyralidae and order is Lepidoptera. So you can see the moth here. This moth is small and it measures about 2 cm in length and wings are brown yellow in color with wavy distinct 2 or 3. See what it has given. Dekho wings ka color kaisa hai, brown color, right? The wings are brown in color and you can see that it is having a wavy distinct. That means dekho ये जो ब्लैक कलर का है, दिस आर द वेवी डिस्टिंक्ट, मीन्स वेव लाइक ब्लैक मार्किंग्स आर देयर. ओके, सो 2 to 3 आर देयर. सो ऑन द 4 विंग्स यू कैन सी 3 आर देयर, 1, 2 एंड स्मॉल 1, 3 एंड हाइंड विंग्स यू विल फाइंड 2 वेवी मार्किंग्स आर देयर. ओके, सो यू कैन सी हियर व्हेन एट रेस्ट it will look like a triangular moth. Okay, so this is the life cycle. So egg they will lay singly or maybe they will lay the egg in pair. Where they will lay the egg? In the lower surface of the tender leaf blade. Okay, and the incubation period is 4 to 8 days. Then what will happen? The larva will form. Once the larva will form, they will feed the leaf by rolling itself. Okay, they will roll it. First they will roll the leaf. And how they will roll the leaf? They will fold the leaf longitudinally. Okay, this thing also remember. They will fold the leaf longitudinally by the silken thread from their mouth and they will feed inside that rolling leaf. Then pupal stages also takes place inside the rolled leaf. Then the adult will come out from the leaf. You can see here they will fold the leaf longitudinally like this. Here they are folding by their silken thread. Pupa also form like this.
Then what is the nature and symptom of damage? So first, what will happen? The pest will cause the damage throughout the crop growing stage until the boot leaf stage. So जब तक वेजिटेटिव स्टेज है तब तक दिस इंसेक्ट विल कॉज द डैमेज. ओके, सो हाउ दे विल फोल्ड द लीफ. सो नेचर ऑफ डैमेज इज दे विल फोल्ड द लीफ लॉन्गिट्यूडिनली एंड व्हाट दे विल डू दे विल स्टे इनसाइड दैट फोल्डेड लीफ एंड दे विल स्क्रैप द ग्रीन मैटर एंड इन्फेस्टेशन विल अपियर बाय वाइट and leaf fold filled with excreta. So what will happen when they are folding the leaf? So they will stay inside the leaf, they will scrape the green matter. So as a result, what will happen? The leaf will look white in color because they are scraping the green matter. So green matter is not there on the leaf, so you will find white color you will find white patches are there on the leaf. ओके, एंड द लीफ इज फील्ड विथ एक्सक्रीटा. सो जहाँ पर वो फोल्ड करेंगे वहाँ पर तुमको एक्सक्रीटा भी मिलेगा. ओके, सो यू जस्ट रिमेंबर इन बोथ द केसेस, लाइक इन द पैडी केज वर्म एंड द लीफ फोल्डर, दे विल स्क्रेप द ग्रीन मैटर, वाइट पैचेस विल फॉर्म. बट वाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन दिस टू? लीफ फोल्डर मीन्स कंप्लीट लीफ को वो फोल्ड करेगा, लेकिन केज वर्म मतलब फर्स्ट दे विल कट ए बिट ऑफ लीफ इन राइट एंगल, देन दे विल फॉर्म द लीफ केस, देन दे विल स्टे इनसाइड द केस. ओके, सो एज अ रिजल्ट व्हाट विल हैपन? दिस लीफ फोल्डर दे विल स्क्रेप ऑल द ग्रीन मैटर, दैट्स व्हाई इट विल ऑल्सो प्रिवेंट द फोटोसिंथेसिस, बिकॉज क्लोरोफिल इज नॉट देयर. सो फोटोसिंथेसिस